That's just part of the soul.
Yeah.
It's still like 6 weeks before Santa gets here.
Oh, that milk is going to spoil.
Ooh, and those cookies. Be like Grandma's fruitcake. Oh. Wait a minute. I say we eat the cookies.
Oh, I love the way you think.
You know what, kid? We're having a lot of fun singing these songs and being silly with you guys. But did you kids know that Christmas is really about the story of someone who came a long, long time ago?
That's right, TJ. The greatest story ever told was one that brought great news and joy for all people. It happened so long ago, 2,000 years ago, in a stable in Bethlehem. It was such a grand celebration that even angels rejoiced. And it's because of that celebration way back then that we're having this celebration here with you all today.
Well, you know what, kids? The true meaning of Christmas, it's not about the big packages or the toys inside, but it's about that special baby's birthday, the baby Jesus.
Yeah.
All of us here at Silver Dollar City, we hope and pray that this Christmas season will find you surrounded by loved ones and the magic of that first Christmas night.
Yeah.
Welcome back, buddy.
Yeah, thank you.
You know, since Buddy's back, how about we do one more song?
Yeah.
And I tell you what, buddy, we'll feature you on this one.
Oh, I'm nervous now.
Okay, we'll just take a deep breath. Okay, so from all of... No, you gotta let it out.
I forgot.
Okay, so from all of us to all of you, how about we do We Wish You a Merry Christmas?
That was a good play. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. But right now we're gonna go do a couple more activities before it's time for the light parade. I'll see you guys later, and hopefully I'll have enough storage space for it. Bye-bye. Oh, look at that. Silver Dollar City looks much prettier now. Ooh. All right, see you guys later.